Yo, what up? My name is Johnny Talamini. I'm 34 years old. I've been skating in the DFW area for over 20 years. I started skating in 1999 when I was in sixth grade. All through junior high and high school, skating was life. All I did was skate all day, every day, until about my junior year. I ripped ligaments in my ankle on a 10 stair hubba out in Las Colinas. That's when I got my first bottle of Lortabs. Obviously that didn't last very long. I was in a boot, crutching around, popping Lortabs, and that's when the pill addiction came. Kinda got addicted to drugs, all through high school, post high school, stopped skating as much, then drugs kinda became life, and then in my early 20s, I got sentenced to a decade in federal prison. Then got home, met my beautiful girlfriend, and just kind of living the dream, still pushing.